I guess today, game I've probably loved for about 4 to 5 years, Swords and Sandals 2. Let's create a new gladiator. Let's make him, let's name him Beastinator. I know I spelled that wrong. Make an elf. Make an elf. Yeah, let's give him that. Woo! Let's get it. Yo! Let's put it on strength, baby. Let's do this. This is not a very laggy game, so I should not have very much lag. Should not. Beastinator, yes, that was your name. But it seems an eternity since anyone has called you that. Oh, I pushed the wrong button, I'm sorry. Don't hurt me, okay. Okay, you're gonna die, fool. I'll kick your butt. Kick your butt. Oh, darn, die. Woo! Dang, you're just earning a bunch of money. I'm killing guys for money. That's kind of sad. And you're like, okay, you killed that guy. Here's $1,000. Let's help him. I don't care. 2 attack points. Yo. You charge gates. Weapons ready. Soon enough, barbarians attack the city. The fight lasts nearly an hour, but you fight brilliantly and they are driving back. Later you find, from attacking in the skirmish, your attack skills are around somewhat. Gained 2 attack points. Yo. Yes, I've played this game. No, I've not quite beat it, but I've gotten close. So, let's do this. My guy's gonna be a beast. Anything else after? Nope. I don't want anything. Let's go. Wait. This is a trick I learned. Don't buy anything, and you can buy armor, but if you can buy this for 0 gold. Okay, let's go do some people. Okay. This guy's gonna die. It's 2 hearts. I do like 30 damage already, so I should be good. Only 21? That's sad. Oh, I'm gonna upgrade my strength, so. You get this to 18, and then you just do agility. That's what I do. I don't have enough money to do that for now. I'm sorry, sir. Don't get all mad at me. Mad, bro? Why are you so mad, bro? I can usually get to the 6th to 7th guy in one try, so I should be pretty good on this. You know what? I don't even care. You're dead. Dude, I leveled up again. He's like, gimme. A bunch of money. Okay. Can I buy this mumpy money? No. Yeah, I won my first tournament, and that's what I buy. But I can buy this. So let's leave and let's go. Tournament, you! We need to go kick these guys' butts. Let's go. My guy looks beast. And my guy looks beast. Bored, silly. Yeah, I'd be pretty bored watching guys try to punch each other. Or I shouldn't say punch, I should say kill each other. That wouldn't be very exciting. I don't know why people used to love this. Just watch people slaughter each other. This is a fun game to play. Okay. You're dead again. Oh yeah. Oh, I like your mohawk, bro. Looks like you have cornrows with a little bright streak right down the middle. Ugh. I love it when it looks like they stabbed their own hearts and you're like, dude, you just killed yourself. Okay, John the butt itcher. Okay. You're gonna wish me, I'm gonna kill you. I kill you. Oh, darn, I miss. Ew! Okay. Punch me, I stab you. You yell at me, I stab you. It's my rules. You cough, I stab you. Ugh. It looks like he's flipping him off, like. Lol. We are gonna save most of that money. I've learned always do the top one on these, usually. Top one always seems to work. So we're gonna buy this weapon. And we're gonna leave. And we're gonna go try to enchant it. Some money we have. Oop, we need 10k. I'm sorry, you can shut your face. Okay, let's go fight. Come at me. Oh, I said I didn't get poison yet. What the heck? I don't even have poison. What's up with that? Sir. He looks like he's trying to punch me. He's like, no! No! I'm going to look at this again. I think I messed up. I want to do that. Oh, nope. Okay, okay. Is it charity? I wish it was charity. Come here. I'll stab you, fool. That's sad, dude. You like... I just jump at him. He's like, no, don't hurt me. Serious? That's 80%. It should be hit, and that's twice with an 80%. I've missed with a 90%. No, a 97%. Like, is here. Okay, hold on. What level is that? Level 7? Oh, I can go upgrade. I'm sorry, sir, but I'm gonna go upgrade my that. 20 poison damage. Okay, I don't want that. I don't want anything else. Once we level up, we're gonna buy, well, not this level, but next level. And the level after that, we're gonna buy a bow and some armor. We can get better armor. I'm leveled up. I leveled up. It was really fun. It kind of like runs at me with that. Someone ran at me with that. It's kind of sad. Wait. I'm looking at their healing potions. I need Malachi, so. I'm gonna save my guy. I'll purchase potions later. This guy's swords beast. Die. That sword is really usually good. He isn't beast like my guy, so he can't deserve it. How much money do I have? 5,000? Let's fight again. Ooh, finally, some guy that's actually not that bad. Oh no! Don't run away. I just want to play. Okay. Quick. But, the guy could have killed me if he actually tried. Well, if he actually tried to hit me again. Oh, how much time do I have? Nope, wrong thing. Oh, 9 minutes, okay. I'll see you guys later. I'll see you next time.